What's going on, guys? It's your man, C.J.C, straight from the 305 Miami-Dade County. If you're first time joining my channel, you know what to do. Hit that bell, hit that subscribe button. So, bitch, I say, oh, YouTube, what are we doing? Oh, chill. Welcome back to our channel, guys. It's your host, Will Smoke, with your dumbass smoke, C.J.C, and we back with another reaction video. Hey, you're gonna love it. Today, we reacted to Taylor Swift, Blank Space. You heard me? Blank Space, throwback, classic. Y'all already know what it is. And if y'all support me, hit my subscribe button. But y'all already know, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. Do all that good stuff. Comment section, y'all will check next. And we ain't gonna waste any more time. Throwback, classic, Taylor Swift, Blank Space. American Express, Unstaged, Big Big.
My next mistake, love's a game, wanna play. New money, suit and tie, I can read
you. Well, she said, nice to meet you, where you been? I can show you incredible things. And like where he been? He just came to you, he tried to get to know you, he tried to see if you the one for him, he just came. Like, what do you mean where he been? Like, you been waiting for him? Like, he took too long or something like that? Like, what's going on? She acting crazy already. Like, calm down, relax. He just came to see you. And then she said, you already look like my next mistake. Like, bro, like, dang, the insults are coming out of nowhere, and I'm just meeting you. Like, can we just, like, have dinner, like, get to know each other, see where it goes? Like, dang, like, she must have been going to crazy stuff or to basically be jumping on me like this from the get jump. But let's get back to it.
Like a magazine, and it funny rumors lie, and I know you heard about me, so hey, let's be friends, I'm dying to see. How this one ends, grab your passport and my hand. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and we're reckless, we'll take this way too far.
Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane, cause you know I love the player, and you love the game, and we're young and we're right. Like, what? So she loved the players, and cause she know they love playing the game, and then she said, oh, so it's gonna be forever, or we're gonna go down in flames, you can tell me when it's over, or like, was the high worth the pain, was the high of us basically having good time, enjoy each other, the happy ever after, the possibilities, all of that, was it worth the pain of everything that came crashing towards the ending? Like, I always tell people this, you always see the crazy signs, you see the signs, you see the red flags. Some of y'all choose to ignore it. Y'all might be saying, oh, that's not a big deal. Oh, I'm about to cough, so you feel me though? Like, I'm a cough though, so I'm not gonna hold the cough. So y'all ready? All right, we back to it. But yeah, like, it's basically like you see the signs, but then you choose to ignore it. So it's like when everything goes down in flames and everything goes crazy, you can't say, oh, I see it's coming, you were so sweet. No, got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane, because you know I love the players and you love the game. She know I love the game, because we're young and reckless, we'll take this way too far, it'll leave you breathless. Like, it'll leave you breathless. Like, the experience, the adventure, the high, all of it that comes with this crazy relationship or the possibilities, like, anything could happen, anything could go wrong, anything is just crazy. Like, wow.
Give you breathless, or with a nasty scar. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. But I got a blank space, baby, and I'll write your name. Pretty lies, you're the king, baby.
yet to come. Oh no, screaming, crying, perfect storms. I can make all the tables turn.
Like she said, Jerry Cole, okay, crystal skies. Like, I could really make it great. Like, we could have an amazing life. It could be great and amazing. Then he wouldn't be on his phone. And now she said, thunderous skies, screaming. Now I could be the crazy girl. You want me to be the jealous one, the one that will know what you're doing on your phone, the one that's like nuts over you. So the girl always, even though she got a psychotic two parts to her, two like personalities, she's telling you, like, the possibilities of us just being peaceful and having a great life is possible. We just both got to be on the same page and you got to act right. But if you want to act stupid and dumb, then the second possibility is possible. The craziness come out, the screaming, the dark skies, to really show you how hectic and crazy this could get. And that's what she mean when she said, got a long list of ex-lovers. They'll tell you I'm insane. But it's all part of the game, like the game she's talking about. Are you ready to play the game? Can you play the game well? So that way you don't have to be a part of that list. Because I have a blank space for you, baby. The blank space is for the one. And I'll write your name. All right.
Garden filled with thorns. Keep you second guessing like, oh my God, who is she? I get drunk on jealousy. But you'll come back each time you leave. I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and we're reckless, they'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless. Your name, boys, only one love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya.
No, that's not you. Maybe the crazy fools that's like the high, the adrenaline life, they want torture for love. I want a peaceful love where we get along, the happily ever after love, the appreciation love. Not the boys only want love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't warn you. Yeah, you could warn the girls, like, torturing the guys if they don't act right and act like a fool. Okay, albeit. But just acting crazy and doing all these toxic things and having toxic personality just because, and the guy's normal and quiet. Yeah, you're doing too much. I'm going to exit. I'm going to pack my bags and I'm going to leave. And I might call off the police if you attack me. Like, you need to calm down and get professional help. Seek therapy. Like, you need therapy. Like, for real. Please. Just like y'all need therapy since y'all like the video. I'm going to wait till y'all like the video because y'all keep playing these games and we don't have to play the games. Like she said, like, because they love the, because I love to play it, and you love the game. I don't love the game. I love when y'all just like the video and hit the bell and enjoy the show. All right? All right. Stop playing. Back to it.
There's only one love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't, say I didn't warn ya. So it's gonna be forever.
And here comes another fool who's going to be in her trap again. But she warns y'all, and she just say, don't bring it out of her. But I hope y'all enjoyed this amazing classic, Taylor Swift, Blank Space. It's your man, C to J to C. Y'all already know I appreciate saying one, y'all, man. And I'm out. Be breezy.
Most of these niggas ain't trying to see you win. And I can't trust nobody, not interested in being friends. It's free all of my niggas till my niggas free again. Winning blind through these Cartiers, I can see again. I'm riding rich, but I remember back when I was broke. Niggas struggling.